Hold
on. Well, we're all broke from this.